Body shops and record services in Jackson are now getting bombarded with calls for help following all of those ice-related wrecks. 16 WAPT's Meg Pays continues our team coverage with how one crew is trying to keep up.
This is the most rest these tow trucks have had in more than a day after a winter storm struck central Mississippi, causing hundreds of wrecks in the metro. Now, Capital Body Shop operates one of the largest body shops in the South, but they say even for a crew their size, it's been nonstop. And those tough traveling conditions for motorists means tough working conditions for their employees.
The wreckers are in the same situation as the drivers are. We can't get to them many times. When icy conditions like this hit and the bridges and overpasses are ice, and the city goes into gridlock like it did in so many areas yesterday, then we have a problem getting to the accidents. I tell people that sometimes we fall into that same service category as funeral homes. You're glad they're there and they do provide an important service for the community, but you just soon not have to use one.
Now that the ice is beginning to melt in central Mississippi, another crew here picks up the work, repairing the damage done by this winter storm. Reporting in Flowood, Meg Pace, 16 WAPT News.
And Capital Body Shop says it does not expect work to ease up because the roads are still so wet and slick out there.